Blush Gin, one of New Zealand's finest craft liquor businesses, is now for sale for the very first time. Here's Chris to tell us more.
I'm Chris Thomas. I'm one of the owners and founders of Blush Gin. Blush is a well-established business. The product sits in the top third of the market. We arrived in the market at exactly the right time 6 years ago. The results of the initial launch were extremely encouraging. It just took off for us to the point where even our bankers and our accountants were surprised. The reviews and awards that we're getting tell us we're doing the right thing. The place is run by just Elliot and myself. Our production, however, is contracted out. So the business runs with very low overheads out of a small warehouse on the North Shore of Auckland. This is a super easy business to run. It's paid us well from day one, and it will continue to do that. One of the really exciting things about Blush at the moment is we've just released a new brand of gins called Weekender. There is so much to achieve, and I know that Blush Gin has a lot more to offer. It has a long, long way to go. It's still part of my soul. I'm happy to continue on in some capacity in the business.
Blush Gin is such a fantastic and exciting opportunity. There's huge growth potential, both through organic growth and new product lines. This is just fabulous buying at 1.29 million plus stock. Talk to Nick Giles, Head of Hospitality at Link Business Brokers on 021 676 832. Link Business Brokers. We sell businesses.